Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Osthorn lamp. It's a dexterity lamp that I developed for my brother-in-law, Dick Osthorn. So here you see his business card. And his question to me was whether I could develop a premium gift that he could give to his customers that is 3D printed. It has his logo. And since he is an electrician and his logo has a lamp, well, I decided to go for the Osthorn lamp. So this is what the puzzle looks like. It's a dexterity puzzle, and the object of this puzzle is to put the ball into the lamp and get the ball out again. So here we have the ball, and here we put the ball into the lamp, but it doesn't come out. Also, if you don't shake, it doesn't come out. So, what's the problem? Well, here you can have a look at the inside of the puzzle. So, you put the puzzle in. Let me first unscrew the half lamp. When you put in the puzzle, the ball into the puzzle, it goes in here. And it goes here, but you see it quickly falls next to the, well, sprout in the middle. So, this means that you really need to have dexterity, land the ball exactly in the middle, and then make some twist to make it fall exactly in the middle. Together with the lamp comes, of course, the fitting. So I 3D printed his logo in the fitting. So it goes together like this. Well, this is just a demo example. This is the real sample that we should put together. And as you can see, I've modeled it after a real, well, classic light bulb. And for fun, I also made a 3D printed wooden version. So this is 3D printed birch and mahogany. And I made some small versions. And since the small versions, they didn't work too well with the logo, I put the logos on with a sticker. And I experimented by 3D printing the logo at the bottom. Maybe you have noticed something special about this material. It's very hard to see, but this is glow-in-the-dark material. So I'll show you some photos what glow-in-the-dark looks like when it's dark. As you could see, it glows in the dark, it's green. So the pitch to the customers of my brother-in-law is, well, do you have children? You can put this on the nightstand of your child, and when it is dark, then it glows a bit, it gives a bit light, and it's a lot of fun. And also this small version, it opens, and it has space for a smaller ball. And the mechanism is exactly the same, as you can see here in the open version, but then smaller. This version takes many hours to print, I think 8 hours, and this version maybe 1 or 2 hours, so that's much quicker. I've also a question to you about this puzzle. I'm using the glow-in-the-dark material, but it has no functionality in the puzzle at all. Of course, it works very well with the logo, which is a light. But do you see any other nice glow-in-the-dark application, preferably in the context of puzzles? Thank you for watching.